This is the Clog Dance, an amazing choreography from the late Brenda Kelly. The music is from the ballet La Fille Mal Gardée. We have a few steps to learn and then we'll dance it together with the music. So the first step is 5 walks around the circle in the line of dance and a brush heel. And that happens 3 times. The first time starting on the right foot. So right, 2, 3, 4, 5, brush left. Left, 2, 3, 4, 5, brush right. Right, 2, 3, 4, 5, brush left. So I've got no weight on my left foot. I'll just show you the next bit. It's a left Yemenite swivel step, brush heel. And my left heel's out, we're ready to start facing the left. So let's just take that little bit a bit slowly. So I've got no weight on my left foot. I'm facing the line of dance and I go back into a left Yemenite. Left, right, left. I swivel on my left foot, which is much easier to do quicker, to face the other way. And then my right foot's up. I put it down, I step on it, and I finish this bit by putting my left heel out with that brush heel. So it's brushing along the ground and putting the heel down. Let's do that again. So back on the left foot, left, right, left, swivel, step right, brush, heel. Okay, just a little bit faster, one more time, and then we'll go on to the next bit. Back on the left foot, back together forward. Left, Yemenite, swivel, step, brush, heel. Okay, off we go, same thing, 3 times, starting with the left foot this time, going around the left line of dance. Left, 2, 3, 4, 5, brush right. Right, 2, 3, 4, 5, brush left. Left, 2, 3, 4, 5, brush right. Then we're going to do the same thing, the Yemenite swivel, but starting on the right foot. Okay, going back, back in the Yemenite. Right, left, right. Swivel step left, brush with the right. So no weight on the right foot as I finish. Okay, let's just do that one more time, that little bit. I'm facing the left now, the right foot goes back. Right, Yemenite, swivel step, right heel out. Fantastic. Let's just do that little bit with the music, starting with 5 steps, brush heel 3 times. Left, 2, 3, 4, 5, brush right. Right, 2, 3, 4, 5, brush left in the night. Left in the night, swivel step. Left heel out, going to the left. Same thing. Right heel out. Left heel out. Right in the night. Right in the night, swivel step. Right foot. Okay. Right, so on to the next bit, which are hops. And Brenda Kelly described this as stepping over a cat. Okay, so I'm facing the line of dance. Hop with the right, hop with the left, side close by center, side close. That happens again. So a hop, side close by center. Let's do it the second time. A hop, side close by center. And then I'm going to do 2 more hops, but no side close this time. A hop, this time a right slip step, right slip step. So I'm facing the right and I'm ready to do my little thing here with the left Yemenite swivel, step, brush, heel, back on the left. Left, right, left, swivel, step, brush, heel. Fantastic, hope that's going okay. And now we're going to start with the left foot to the left with the 5 walks and the brush heel 3 times. Left, 2, 3, 4, 5, brush right. Right, 2, 3, 4, 5, brush left. Left, 2, 3, 4, 5, brush right. Guess what? Right Yemenite. Right Yemenite, swivel step, brush heel. Okay, the next bit is 3 grapevines and a step brush heel. So travelling to the right. Okay, so it's side in front, side behind with the grapevines. Side in front and side behind and side in front and side behind. Third grapevine and a step, brush, heel. So no weight on the left foot. Follow that left foot and do the same to the left. Side in front and side behind and side in front and side behind. Side in front and side behind and step, brush, heel. Okay, so we just mirrored that, what we did to the right, to the left. Good, onwards. So I finish with my right heel out, and I'm now going to travel to the left with 7.5 reader steps, or I call them down ups. Let me show you. It's a down, up, down, up, down, up. And the steps. So we cross in front with the right and just step with the left. We cross and we step. Okay, so, but we do eight downs and 7 ups. Okay, we don't go up the last time, which, so I'm going to do it by counting. So I'm going to do 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and. Okay, so let's just do that bit together. Right foot crossing over the left. And 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. No and. And that's followed by what I call is a little kind of bridge between this bit and then we go back to the beginning. So the bridge is, let me come back over there. So let's just go, if I do from 6 and 7 and 8, and then I'll show you the bridge. 6 and 7 and 8. 3 slow sways, left, right, left. Left, right, left. And a quick side close to the right, side close. Okay, let's just do that bridge part. 3 sways, side close. Sway left and right and left. And side close. Okay, so let's put that with the reader steps before, the down up. So we'll do from number 6. So we'll go 6 and 7 and 8 and sway and sway and sway and side close. Here we go, right foot come across. 6 and 7 and 8. 3 sways, left, right, left, and side close. Excellent. Okay, so that side close needs to almost become a back close because I need to move a little bit facing the left so that I can go on with the Yemenite step that we now know well. So what happens is I do sway, 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 side close, right Yemenite, swivel step, brush, heel. Shall we have a go at that? So let's do, we'll do it slowly to start with. So 3 sways. Sway, sway, sway. Side close, turn the body to the left, back on the right foot, right Yemenite. Swivel step, right heel out. Ready to start with the first step again. Let's just do that at tempo. Let's go from the reader steps, the 6 and 7 again. So right foot coming across. 6 and 7 and 8, 3 sways, 1 and 2 and 3, and side close, right Yemenite, step, brush, heel. Excellent. Okay, we've got not far from the end now. So at the moment we're going back to the beginning with the 5 steps and brush heel 3 times, starting on that right foot. So right, 2, 3, 4, 5, brush left. Left, 2, 3, 4, 5, brush right. Right, 2, 3, 4, 5, brush left. Left Gemini, left Gemini. Swivel step, left heel. Now I start to the left. This time it's a little bit different. So, but we start with 3 times 5 walks and a brush heel. So let's do that. Left, 2, 3, 4, 5, brush right. Right, 2, 3, 4, 5, brush left. Left, 2, 3, 4, 5, brush right. So I'm facing the left
And this time I'm going to do two Yemenites staying facing the left. Right Yemenite, left Yemenite. Okay, that only happens that once, right near the end. So now we do those reader steps again, and we do six of them. And this time we do down, six downs and six ups. Okay, so my right foot's coming over. One and two and three and four and five and six, and finishing the dance with right Yemenite swivel step, brush heel. Excellent. Okay, hope that feels okay. It's a lot to learn. Just one little point from Brenda's choreography. If we were dancing in a circle holding hands, the reader steps, the down ups, would be done with the arms up in a W hold. Otherwise, they're down. So I'm going to put the music on, but we're going to have the whole thing because there's a kind of a long introduction, and then we count to two and we start immediately with the five walks and a brush heel. So this is the introduction. Enjoyed that.